Video you will only see on NBC2 tonight. Two teens caught on camera rummaging through cars in a Cape Coral neighborhood. We met a homeowner on Northwest 5th Place who didn't even realize her car was broken into until we told her and she checked her cameras. Police found 17-year-old Timothy Gibson and 18-year-old Jason McGee hiding out in a porta potty. NBC2's Christy Soto shows you how they got caught.
We spoke to one woman who lives here on Northwest 5th Place, and she didn't even realize she was a victim of a crime until I knocked on her door and she checked her surveillance cameras through her phone. Finding this, two men rummaging through her cars. One even turned on a flashlight. Turns out they got away with her two-year-old son's Batman wallet.
That's a terrible thing. I feel bad for the people that they broke into. I've had my car broken into a couple times way back when.
Cape Coral police say another victim called 911, saying around 2 this morning, they woke up to a loud noise and saw two men pulling at their car door handles.
They got nothing better to do at 2 o'clock in the morning? That's ridiculous.
Officers rushed to the neighborhood and found these two, 17-year-old Timothy Gibson and 18-year-old Jason McGee. But their job wasn't done yet. Gibson ran away and hid in a pretty crappy place. Officers found him inside a porta potty.
That's ridiculous. You got no escape. You're just in the middle of all the crap.
Now Gibson and McGee are in the middle of a car burglary investigation.
Both admitted to actually stealing items from vehicles in the nearby area. They stated that they were short on money and they had plotted this plan to actually burglarize these vehicles in order to try to collect some cash.
Gibson is no Bruce Wayne. Cape Coral police say Gibson threw the Batman wallet inside the toilet.
Looks like this subject was possibly looking to conceal items or, you know, get rid of evidence.
But there's no flushing this evidence.
It's a good thing that they were caught.
Cape Coral police say Gibson and McGee could be facing more charges if more victims come forward. In Cape Coral, Christy Soto, NBC2.